Sam Heughan, who plays Jamie Fraser in historical drama Outlander, has issued a warning to fans via Instagram, cautioning about scammers. Outlander star Sam Heughan warned fans to be careful in his latest Instagram post. The 40-year-old actor spoke of scammers who have set up fake accounts in his name across multiple online platforms and are asking for money. "Please stay safe and do not accept any requests from scammers on social media," the Scottish star told his 2.6 million followers last night. "I will never reach out directly asking for money, or will my representatives," he went on to say, before adding, "stay safe." Sam then shared an example of a fake account which had been brought to his attention. Another post, shortly after, explained that he never contacts fans directly. "I have not been having private conversations, I'm afraid. Ever," the post on his story read. "Not on LinkedIn, Google Hangouts or giving out my email or phone number," he continued before warning, "please, be careful." Sam has a huge fan base following the success of his TV show Outlander and is often named as a potential actor to take on the iconic role of James Bond. He has played lead character James Fraser, opposite Catriona Balfe as his wife Claire Fraser, since the series began in 2014. Fans are eagerly awaiting the release of the sixth season, which is based on the book A Breath of Snow and Ashes from the Outlander series. The cast and crew began filming the new episodes back in March, however production was swiftly halted because of the coronavirus pandemic. In June, he appeared on This Morning and told hosts Philip Schofield and Holly Willoughby that things were up in the air. He said, "We were supposed to be shooting right now and obviously things are still slightly up in the air, but I think you know, I'm hopeful that we're gonna be back before we know it." It is not yet known when season 6 will air, but it will likely be in 2021.